42-year-old Karen is a size 20 and has waited a long time to marry her fiancé, James.
James and I have been together 18 years. 15 years ago, he proposed. We didn't really want to rush it, did we?
No. Plan these things.
These things
thoroughly.
Can't be rushed.
Very thoroughly.
But the reason is we decided to concentrate on our first home.
And then concentrate on the second home.
No, baby in between.
Oh, baby in between.
Then I didn't want to be a fat bride, so I thought, I'll get the weight off. That didn't happen. So I'm thinking I better get married before I'm bald. So I'm already
old.
But with just 4 weeks to go until the long-awaited wedding, Karen is rushing to the boutique with a problem.
I have already put a deposit down on a dress, quite a large deposit. On a dress that's currently coming from Australia, but hasn't landed in the country yet. So it's a bit of a scary predicament to be in.
Faced with the prospect of not having a dress for the biggest day of her life, she's hoping Jo and Al can help. And she's brought her auntie, son Jay, and her future mother-in-law for support.
I think the thing is with Karen, she has to fall in love with a dress today, and it has to come from the heart and not just from this crazy place. Oh my God, I'm a stressed out bride.
Have you got a picture of the dress?
She has on her phone. Yeah,
there you go.
Let's have a little...
can slide through.
Let's have a little look. Okay. Oh, this is like a close up on the lace. We can do better than that.
Right.
Take a seat. Jo's going to go through the dresses.
I think that a V-neck would be very flattering.
Really?
So this is a lace with a sleeve with a V-neck and V-back. When Karen came in, you couldn't really tell what shape she was, but I could see that below her bust, downwards to her waist, is the smallest area, and that's what you want to highlight.
This one gives a lovely shape because it is one that goes in here.
So that's nice, Karen.
I wouldn't have chosen that. You think it worked?
Yeah, because this is the trompe l'oeil, which is the trick of the eye. Every dress has one. So your eye will automatically be drawn to this bit, which is the slimmest part of your body.
After 5 minutes, I just could tell Jo and Alison just had brilliant vision, really. So I've just got to put my trust and faith in them and hope they deliver.
I've got my eyes closed. You've got your eyes closed?
Yes. You step up. And then once you're up, close your eyes. Okay.
Yeah.
You can open your eyes.
Oh.
I don't know.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't.
The face isn't selling it to me.
No, me neither. How funny.
It makes it pale.
Then let's not waste any more time in this.
No, this isn't.
Are you quite confident?
No.
Why are you not a confident, happy, bubbly girl?
I think probably because when James proposed to me...
Yeah.
I was a lot slimmer.
Yeah.
I almost feel like I'm doing him a disservice. He's now got to marry the fat version.
Oh, please.
Seriously?
Yeah. You're beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
You are.
You can open your eyes, but looking down, so you can step up.
Right.
I see. Open your eyes.
Wow. Oh, wow, Karen, that is lovely.
I like the veil, actually.
Yeah, the veil suits that dress.
Yeah.
Slim. You look beautiful, Karen.
Yeah, you look really bridey.
Speak to us, Karen. Let us know what's going on in
your mind. She doesn't need to look at the face.
I know.
I can't take my eyes off the waist.
No,
it's
crazy.
Me too. That's what I'm looking at.
Got a stunning figure.
It's so complimentary, isn't it?
Get your checkbook.
Was that a yes? This is my dress?
Yeah.
That's a yes.
We knew.
You've
got three yeses.
You got three.
That's it then.
So now can we come
She's
to the wedding?
She's got a dress.
Yeah, you can come.
Yeah. We'll be there. You can sleep tonight now.
Now I've got my dress. I'm really excited about walking down the aisle.
Bride-to-be Karen's big day has finally arrived. She's moments away from wearing the dress she only found 4 weeks ago.
I'm getting excited. I'm quite tired. I haven't slept for a week. But I'm feeling special. I'm feeling loved and everyone's turning up and I'm getting excited now about seeing everyone. So hopefully it will all come together in the end. But I'm looking forward to getting the dress on now.
One man who's waited a long time to see Karen in a wedding dress is her fiancé of 15 years, James.
There has been some stressful moments in the household over the dress. I have no real idea what it's going to look like. You just have a picture of a wedding dress in your head. But everyone says she looks wonderful in it, so I can't wait to see her.
Karen's not the most confident bride we've ever had in, and I don't know why.
She's absolutely stunning.
She's beautiful.
I'm hoping we're going to walk in there today, and you know what? She's just overflowing with confidence. That would be fabulous.
That would be lovely. That would be really, really lovely. Knock, knock.
Come in.
Where is she? There she is.
Welcome to my house.
Hello.
Oh,
look at you in your
caftan.
When we walked in and she was in that beautiful, bright caftan, it just made me want to smile. Yeah. And it was just
She was ready.
Yeah, she was. Yeah. Absolutely, she was ready.
You're going to own this today.
Absolutely.
You've got to believe that. Do you believe it?
I'm getting there. I've had a lot of lovely compliments. Oh. It's just been a crazy full house.
And that's without them seeing you in the dress.
Right, let's do it.
Yes.
Stunning, absolutely stunning. Oh, I'm so excited for you.
Thank you. I'm getting there myself.
Are you, truthfully?
Finally.
Good.
Eventually.
Oh, you can start me off in a minute.
How's the bus line looking?
How are the girls looking?
Mm-hmm.
The girls looking mighty fine.
Wake them up a bit, yeah.
Karen, I'm done. Let me see. Amazing.
You are now a bride.
We'll see you at the church.
Are you ready to get married?
Yes!
Yay! We have a bride!
I've got a waist clinching, boob lifting. I've got shimmer and sparkle and glitter. Yeah, I feel like a princess, like a bride.
When I first turned around, I was absolutely gobsmacked. It really was, wow, an absolute beautiful, stunning bride.
James said I looked bleep amazing. I had to remind him he was in church.
And if you'd like to turn towards each other.
I, Karen.
Take you, James.
Take you, James.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
Karen, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
She looked absolutely fantastic. She's amazing.
She did look lovely. And I was very proud. Very proud of her.
I think the dress was a winner. I love the colour, the waist, everything about it. Girls done me proud. And, yeah, it's amazing now.
What a transformation, though, from the moment we met her till seeing her up the aisle. That was lovely.
Yeah, it was only a short journey with her.
Yeah.
But to be able to be part of it, to make a difference, absolute privilege.